Listen up, because your home could be making you sick. Big Mountain Heating and Air shares with us the 6 deadly facts about indoor air quality.
Number one, in a single year, a 6-room house collects an average of 40 pounds of dust, which can be laced with up to 45 toxic chemicals. Number two, water damage, which is often caused by the typical household furnace and air conditioning system, is one of the most common destructive problems a homeowner can face. Number three, asthma is the leading chronic disease in children, accounting for 14.2 million doctor visits each year. Number four, 28% of American homes are rated as unhealthy due to mold and mildew, and are conditions that are often caused by a faulty or poorly maintained heating and air conditioning system. Number five, women who work from home every day have a 54% higher death rate from cancer than those who work outside the home. And number six, people spend nearly 90% of their time indoors where, according to the EPA, pollutants can be 2 to 5 times higher than outdoor levels.
Here to tell us more is Big Mountain's Varen Larson. Hi, Varen.
Hey, Aubrey, how are
you? Wow, so that video told us about 6 different ways that the air in your home could be polluted. How does that happen?
Well, it all starts really with the furnace in your heating and air conditioning system. And what people don't understand is the furnace is also what moves the air for your air conditioner too. So it's all year long when you're trying to stay comfortable. A little video that I've got here, a little short one, will show you kind of how it starts.
Okay.
This is the blower. It moves all of the air in your home for both heating and cooling. You see how filthy it can get? All of this filth will then travel through your furnace and collect on your hidden cooling coil. All that dirt causes airflow restrictions, which causes your furnace to overheat, which leads to a cracked heat exchanger. This is what causes carbon monoxide exposure.
You talked about the coil, and we actually have a picture of an HVAC evaporator coil, and most homeowners don't even know what that is. Yeah. We're taking a look at it here. That does not look nice at all. How does a lack of maintenance do this?
Well, you know that, you wouldn't know if you hadn't mentioned that's really attached to every furnace that has a heating and air conditioning system in their home. And you can see kind of the filth where you see the hand there and he's scraping it off. And that's very typical of what happens when people, even if they're taking care of their system, it will get into the system because mm-hmm. the particles are small enough to get in there, even past a filter.
And once it's in our furnace's system, yeah. then it can get into our systems and really affect our health, huh?
Yeah, the pictures kind of reminds us, you know, that one of the filters in your house is really your lungs, but it causes all kinds of illnesses that people don't understand because of the polluted aspects
of indoor air. So we're talking about like allergies or other...
Yeah, it really triggers asthma mm-hmm. Attacks for folks that are, you know, like the little video I think showed how many hundreds of thousands of visits, or was it millions, I think it is, of asthma sufferers. And when you're running your heating and air conditioning system, it's one of the biggest triggers if you're not taking care of it.
Yeah, and even though sometimes our furnace is out of sight, out of mind, you're not thinking about it. But that could really improve the air quality in your home if you're getting it serviced, getting it fixed, if there is a problem, right?
It's essential, really. If you're really sensitive to mm-hmm. indoor air quality, your furnace and your air conditioning system, like you said, is out of sight and out of mind. But it shouldn't be, because it affects even way more than just, you know, see the leakage coming out of the roof there? That's because the furnace was in the attic and the spider gets into the condensate line, we call it, and it doesn't allow the water to get out of the house. And so then it gets into your attic space and it floods. And when it floods,
like a headache.
Big time, and we see it all the time.
And so what can your technicians do to keep our furnaces working properly?
It's what we call a 2-for-1 rejuvenation service. You can see there's that system in somebody's attic. He's pulling out a blower motor. We literally take apart the system, meaning the heating and the air conditioning system, with the service that we do. It's comprehensive. It's not what we call a sales gimmick, do nothing, furnace only, or an air conditioner only tune-up. And we offer a special deal for people that call, and if they're one of the first 10 callers to the program today, because it costs us more, but it gets us the ability to gain customers for life. As you can see there on the screen, it's our 2-for-1 rejuvenation service for $55 if you're one of the first 10 callers. You'll see our ad in different places for a greater amount than that. But when we come live, we offer it to at least 10 people. Or limit it to 10 people when they call at that number, 916-378-4664.
Okay, Baron, thanks for being here.
Thank you, Aubrey.
For more information, visit BigMountainAir.com.